Amazing. Last names, last names, last names, last names, last names, last names, last names,
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch
like me.
I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. The Lord had promised.
The Good Shepherd. There once was a flock that was lost and afraid. It wandered around without direction for days. But the Lord looked down with compassion from above and sent a good shepherd to lead with love. The shepherd was kind, loving, and wise, and he cherished his whole flock no matter the color or size. Though the shepherd was quiet, humble, and meek, every ear listened whenever he speak. He showed them the way to walk in the light, and he prayed every day for God to give them true sight. He taught them the blood of the Lamb and about the Creator, the great I am. They flourished and they grew through the knowledge they gained about the Savior from above who lived without blemish or stain. The flock was so thankful to the Lord above for sending such a wise leader who has so much love. He led them with a good, strong, and gentle hand and took the whole flock safely into God's promised land. you, drama team. This drama is based on parts of Pastor's life. Go ahead and get the...
To a person who loves everybody.
Alguien que ama
todos. It's all because of you, Daddy. Like, no one wanted to be the father for me, and God gave you to me. And I thank God and
papá,
you for
Dios
showing
puso
me what
a
real father
camino.
Is. And because of you, I know what to look for in a man, in a father, in anybody. I know who to go to when I need a fatherly advice. And I thank you for yelling at me, making me do work because I'm too lazy.
Ponerme a trabajar
porque soy bien
floja.
Thank you because I could be somewhere else, but
gracias.
I'm here because I love you and
estoy aquí porque
you're
te
the
amo.
Best dad ever.
Y eres
thank
el
you so much,
mejor,
Daddy.
Papá. Muchas gracias, papi.
I thank you all for coming.
Gracias a todos por venir.
And supporting our pastor this morning.
Por estar aquí por nuestro pastor.
I know it means a lot to him.
Sé que significa mucho para él.
Pastor Kirkland and his congregation for coming.
Al pastor Kirkland y todos sus que vinieron con él.
And we have a few other visitors that are here today also.
Y tenemos otros visitantes que están aquí también.
But before we get to pay words of encouragement to Pastor, I'm going to just give you a brief word today.
Antes que le damos las gracias al pastor, les voy a dar una palabra hoy.
I'm coming from Jeremiah 3:15.
Vengo de Jeremías 3:15. Jeremías 3:15.
And thank you for my interpreter for today, Ms. Leslie. We're coming good at this, aren't we?
Yeah. Yeah.
This is both our second time, so.
Esta es nuestra
y'all
segunda
pray
vez
for us.
Haciendo esto.
And I will give you a pastor according to my heart, which shall feed you with the knowledge and understanding.
Yo y os daré pastores según mi corazón y que os apacienten con ciencia y con inteligencia.
See, I've heard people come and say, well, I don't do pastor appreciation because
yo
we're appreciating the man.
Yo he escuchado a la gente que dicen, no, yo no vengo
and
a la
what does that
del
have
pastor,
to do with God?
Que tiene que tener
well,
con Dios.
I'm going to tell you.
Pues lo voy a decir.
It was God who ordained him to be our pastor.
Fue Dios que lo ordenó a él para ser nuestro pastor.
So therefore, by honoring our pastor,
y eso por
we are honoring
nuestro
God.
Pastor, estamos honrando
because
a Dios.
If we don't give honor to which honor is required,
si no
then
damos
who are
honor
we?
Al quien tenemos
but dishonorable
quién
ourselves.
Somos yo.
See, I hear I most likely have done this myself. I've seen people waste pastor, not just our pastor, but other pastors' time.
Yo he visto que otras personas quitan el tiempo a otros
come
pastores.
Come here, Lizzie.
Ben, Lizzie.
She's gonna be a future pastor. Lizzie, look like you're so sad and upset. You're going through
Lizzie,
something.
Ponte triste como si estuvieras
and you come to
algo.
Me.
Y vienes hacia mí.
Lizzie, you need to do this.
Lizzie, tienes que hacer esto.
Say okay. And then she goes back and does the same thing.
Y luego va a hacer las mismas
doing.
Cosas que estaba haciendo.
So then come back, Lizzie.
Y luego viene otra vez.
What, Lizzie?
Lizzie.
What's wrong?
¿Qué tienes?
Didn't we talk about this?
Ya no hablamos de esto.
Yeah. Okay. Well, this is her. You're not supposed to, so you need to do this, okay?
Tienes que hacer esto.
Okay. Go ahead, go to see. Lizzie, what's wrong?
Lizzie, ¿qué tienes?
What's wrong? What you going? You look so sad. What
te
you going
to? Te ves bien
through?
Triste.
See, pass on your doctor.
Pastor, I need to talk to you.
Okay, what you
pastor,
talk to
necesito
me
hablar con usted.
This ain't, I'm going through this. You going through? What?
¿Qué pasa?
We talked about this three times already.
Y hablamos de esto tres veces.
Why are we doing this again?
¿Por qué estamos haciendo esto otra vez?
You know, if you keep doing that, go ahead, have a seat. I'm not going to pull you back up.
Si sigue siendo lo mismo.
If we keep calling the pastor
si seguimos viendo
time
al pastor,
and time again for the same thing,
viniendo
we are
a él
being
por
hypocrites.
Las mismas cosas, somos
I say this because
hipócritas.
We come to him like, oh, I really appreciate, I really respect
venimos
your opinion.
Y le decimos que lo apreciamos y todo.
Okay, I respect your opinion.
Lo respetamos.
And he gives his opinion.
Y da su opinión.
But then you turn around.
Pero luego tú
and
te das la vuelta
thing.
Y dices lo mismo.
Said,
Einstein
I've heard Pastor quote
dijo,
this, I hope I'm quoting it right. Only a fool
solo
would
un
do
tonto
the same thing and expect a different result.
Hace lo mismo para ver
resultados. So why are we
diferentes
still being fools when we have a wise pastor who has given us wisdom and knowledge, but we still continue
si
to act like fools?
Que nos da información buena.
And another thing that gets me is how we talk about our pastor behind his back. We might disagree with our pastor. We might not like some of the stuff
a veces
he does.
No,
but there's a respectful way
pastor
to handle it. Do not taunt. In Psalms 105, I'm going to make sure I give you this verse. Verse 15. Do not touch my anointed ones. Do not cause my prophets harm. When we are being hypocrites, we're causing him harm. We're taking away his time from things that he could be working on and accomplish. When we talk about it, I'm not talking about, well, you know what? I don't know if I agree with Pastor. That might, let me go talk to him.
No sé
that's
si
being respectful. But when you go out there, man, Pastor don't know what he's talking about.
Diciendo,
I know better than him.
No sabe de lo que está hablando. Yo sé más de él que él.
And what's funny is that a lot of times
it's something
es que
that
our pastor's already been working on for years.
Que es el pastor
that
trabajando
is disrespectful.
Eso es muy
we do not harm the prophets.
No,
God has already told us
profeta
this. So we're not only disrespecting our pastor, we are disobeying God. All right?
Desobedeciendo a Dios.
So we're not only doing one thing, we're doing two.
No estamos haciendo una cosa, sino
so who are we to sit there and judge our pastor like that
pastor
when he's getting his wisdom and his knowledge
si
from God?
Su inteligencia de Dios.
God has ordained him.
Dios le ha ordenado,
and told him to move from Miami.
I
could go here, I could go there. To little Anniston.
Que lo movió a Miami a Anniston.
Where are we going? We're just going to have to stay home because there's nothing to do. He went from a city where he always had something to do.
Él fue a una ciudad
for people
who
work.
Donde puede hacer todo,
to
en
people
donde
who
la
like,
gente que
well,
que a una ciudad
I'll
que
get to it when I get to it. I'll try.
No trabaja nadie, oh, que
no.
Son muy flojos.
Well, if it is what it is.
Es lo que es.
We got all the time in the world.
Tenemos todo el tiempo en el mundo.
Okay, don't have a sense of urgency.
No tienen
we're past access to do something.
Para hacer algo.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Okay, sí.
3 weeks later.
Tres semanas después.
Did you get
después,
to this?
¿Hiciste
well,
esto? Pues.
Sí.
¿Ves?
I tried.
Lo traté.
Maybe.
A lo mejor.
I have noticed this about Pastor. When he asks us to do something, he doesn't
yo
want 3 weeks from now.
Cuando
he
el
needs
pastor
it
nos
now.
Dice
otherwise he
que
won't access
algo,
to do
no
it.
Le gusta que lo
so I had to learn myself to learn how to learn our pastor. And if you know our pastor, you know
si
how much work he does.
Pastor,
it's not like he's like,
trabajo él hace.
Go do this, I'm going to sit
no
here
que dice,
and watch some
TV.
No,
a
if you know pastor,
si
he hurt his
si
arm.
Conoces al pastor, él se lastimó el brazo.
He was still trying to do work with like pastor.
Él todavía quiso
it
trabajar.
Don't do work on your arm. You hurt your arm, you need a rest.
Te lastimaste el brazo, necesitas descansar.
But no, our pastor is
pero
like, he
no,
loves.
Nuestro pastor,
he loves us.
Él nos ama mucho.
He loves us so much that he would go get
él nos
up
ama
in the
mucho
middle of the night
que él se levante en media
to
noche
go see you
para ir a verte
if something was wrong.
Si algo
so
estaba
if he loves
mal
us that much, how come we can't show him that type of
si
love?
Si él nos ama,
how come we
cómo,
can't
cómo
interrupt our schedules for him?
Enseñar cómo nosotros
how come
lo amamos
he
a
always
él
has interrupt his schedule for us?
Como él
when's the last time you interrupted your schedule for him?
¿Cuántas veces tú
and
has
Pastor
ido a
sent
a
so, a few of us a text that I'm going to have to interrupt your day. That's fine, because how many times
veces
have I interrupted his day?
¿Cuántas veces has interrumpido
how many times
su día?
He's had to talk, say, honey, we need to do this. Let's
veces
go here.
Dicho, cariño,
he's come to cut my grass when
esto
I first got my house.
El
that was interrupting his day.
Vino
he brought
a mi
Lizzie and Adrian with him. Interrupted his day
casa
when he could have been taking care of his own lawn. So when he asked me to interrupt my day, I have no choice but to interrupt my day for my pastor.
Yo no tengo
because he's interrupted his day for me. How many of you are willing to interrupt
mí
your day for pastor?
¿Cuántos de ustedes
how many of you are willing to stand up when he needs you?
¿Cuántos de ustedes se van a
he has done
para el pastor?
There's stuff that people don't even know he has done.
Hay muchas cosas que
and
la
yes,
gente
I am.
No
I'm crying. Because this hurts my heart.
Esto me duele mi corazón.
God,
Dios,
God has ordained our pastor.
Dios ha ordenado
he's
a
nuestro prophet,
pastor.
A
es
teacher,
profeta,
apostle. All fivefold ministry our pastor
maestro
is. He does so much and
mucho
gets so little credit.
Y, no recibe
I see
mucho
time and time again, being a pastor is the most thankless job anybody can have.
Siendo pastor es un trabajo
unappreciated.
for any pastor,
para ningún
not
pastor,
just ours.
No, nomás de
I know
nosotros.
Pastors who interrupt. I'm not just talking about my pastor. There's other pastors who interrupt our day, their day
hay
for
otros
their flock.
Que hacen esto también para su gente.
How many of you
¿cuántos de ustedes
are willing to interrupt your day
van a interrumpir
for your
día
pastor
para
when he needs
pastor
it the most?
Que necesita,
how many of you are willing
más?
To stand up for him?
¿Quién se
how
va
many
parar
of you are praying
él?
For our pastor
¿cuántos de ustedes
when
están
he needs
por
prayer?
Nuestro pastor,
how, not just when he said, oh, can I need prayer, you guys?
No,
how many of you are
dice,
doing
oh,
it nightly? I know I'm guilty of not doing it nightly.
¿Cuáles
I am.
Ustedes lo
hacen I'm
going to
be honest.
Yo no lo
how many of
por
you are guilty of that? You don't have to raise your hand. I'm just being honest for me. How many of you are willing to change in this aspect?
¿Cuántos de ustedes quieren cambiar?
How many of you
¿cuántos de ustedes
are going to interrupt your day
van a interrumpir su día?
The next time pastor needs it?
Lo próximo cuando el pastor lo necesita.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Thank you, Daddy, for
gracias,
accepting
papi,
me into your house,
en tu
even
casa,
though.
Aunque.
Thank you for still having me inside your house,
gracias por tu
covering
en tu
for me,
casa.
Even though I've stolen,
aunque,
been very bad.
Tomado mucho.
I'm sorry for
no,
doing everything that I've done.
Que no tuve que hacer.
If you could forgive me.
Yo le quiero dar gracias a Dios por mi pastor.
I want to thank God for my pastor.
Yo le escribí un poema, no sé.
I wrote him a poem.
Dice, hoy quiero orar por mi pastor.
Today
para que Dios le dé fuerzas, para que Dios le dé fortaleza y poder llevar su cruz.
Give
y siempre Dios le llene de fuerzas porque él siempre tiene un buen corazón para amar a Dios. Que no se pierdan las dudas en su caminar, que siempre sea su radical en su decisión, porque no hay duda que toda congregación es el que es más juzgado, porque algunos dicen por ahí que si no crece la iglesia que es culpa del pastor, que mal les han predicado, que si alguien cayó entre los hermanos, muchos comienzan a murmurar que esa persona se fue al mundo porque el pastor no fue a visitarlo. Que si hay problemas entre la familia, las tiene que arreglar el pastor. Que en su iglesia debe tener la solución. Si cometen falta en su iglesia, así el pastor lo exhorta, ese se irá en su pecado y regañado además. Irá diciendo, en esta iglesia no hay amor ni comprensión. Señor, bendice a mi pastor, que en lugar de encontrar en nosotros culpa y quejas, que encuentre una mano amiga a la que pueda confiar. Señor, ayúdanos a comprenderlo y amarlo y hablar bien de él. Tú lo has puesto entre nosotros y ayúdanos a amarlo como tú lo amas, Señor. Gracias, Señor, por poner a nuestro pastor en mi vida. Gracias, pastor.
When God ordained you as a bishop, he knew that one day I would be here. He knew that one day I will call you Poppy. He knew that I would love you with all my heart. He knew that you would show me and many others that love too. He knew all these things before you or I was born. I want to thank God for you and your family. Happy Pastor Appreciation, Poppy. May God give you many more. I love you.
Yo nomás quiero compartir algo.
I just want to share
que Dios
God
me ha enseñado
has taught me
a través del pastor.
From the pastor.
Yo doy gracias a Dios hoy.
I thank God today.
Ayer.
Yesterday.
Y para siempre.
And forever.
Primeramente Dios doy gracias a Dios
first of
porque
all,
él
I thank God because he
ha estado trabajando.
He has been working.
Es difícil.
It's difficult.
cuando la gente no entendemos.
When we don't understand.
A mí me gusta.
I like
que me hablen.
That they talk to me.
Porque a veces yo lo tomo para mí.
Because
y cuando
I take it for me.
No quiero tomar, no lo
And
tomo.
And when I don't want to take it, I don't take it.
Pero las palabras verdades.
But the true words.
A veces duele.
Sometimes hurt.
Pero es bueno.
But it's good.
Yo en este año.
In this year.
Yo recibí.
I received.
Muchas cosas que yo he pedido años atrás.
That I have asked for a long time.
Yo le echaba la culpa al pastor. Yo le echaba la culpa a la gente. Yo le echaba la culpa a Dios. Digo, ¿por qué me está pasando esto? ¿Por qué me está sucediendo esto?
Oh, I blame the pastor.
Más sin embargo, cuando uno pide a Dios,
when someone asks God,
pide mal.
They ask in the wrong way.
Y el pastor,
and
llegué
the pastor,
en
I got
este
here,
en este lugar,
I got here,
escuchándolo
place,
a él.
Hearing him.
Vi algo en él.
I saw something in him.
Que sí, es excelente.
That he is excellent.
Que Dios trabaja a través de él.
That God works through him.
Sí. Y yo digo, Señor, yo quiero algo de ahí.
And I tell God, I want something from there.
Pero hay veces cuando yo quiero, yo él está hablando.
When he's talking.
A veces yo quiero hablar, pero
I
yo
sometimes
me
want to talk, but I stay quiet.
Me callo. ¿Por qué? Porque leí un libro.
I read a book.
Dice cuando quieres hablar.
Saying when you want to talk.
Si no puedes, muérdete la lengua.
If you can't bite your tongue.
Entonces, Señor, dije,
then I said, God,
ayúdame.
Help me.
Quiero entender más.
I want to understand more.
Quiero seguir.
I want to follow.
Quiero seguir a Dios.
I want to follow God.
Pero también a veces muchas veces yo una vez compartí con una persona.
One time I shared with one person.
Y lo que él habla, lo que él explica.
What he says, he explains.
Y dice él no.
And he says no.
Yo le dije.
I told him.
Dios quiere que nosotros entendamos.
God wants us to understand.
Pero él dice, no, Dios no se ve, quiero ver.
Says, God, no, he doesn't know.
Me dijo, Padre mío, ayúdalo.
And I said, God, help him.
Porque Dios,
because God
está aquí.
Is here.
Le dije a él.
I told him.
Y si lo muevo la mano así,
and if I move my hand like this,
se siente el aire.
You can feel the air.
¿Puedes ver? No, pero sí se siente.
You can't see him, but you can feel him.
Le digo, mete la mano en el juego.
I told him, put your hand in the fire.
¿Si quema o no?
Does it burn or not?
Dijo él, sí.
And he said, yes.
Ahí está Dios.
There's God.
Agarra el agua.
Grab the water.
¿Si lo detienes?
If you hold it.
No. Dijo él, no.
He said, no.
Entonces dije, ahí está Dios.
And I said, there's God.
Entonces ahora sí puedes ver, le dije.
And now you can see.
Y todavía dijo que no.
And he still said no.
Y yo dije, Señor,
and I said, God,
ayúdale, pero yo sí lo entiendo así. No sé cada uno de nosotros aquí, pero yo así lo entiendo.
I don't know everyone in here, but that's how I understand.
Hay sorpresa para el pastor.
For the pastor.
Pero hay una cosa que yo vi en mí.
But there's one thing that I saw in myself.
Dios, ayúdame.
God, help me.
Dios, ayúdame.
God, help me.
Dios, ayúdame.
God, help me.
Entonces dije, hace como un año,
a year ago,
alguien me dijo, siempre contigo.
Me, plant.
Me dio y dije, bueno, gracias. Pero yo no entendía esto.
I didn't understand.
Ahora les voy a decir.
And now I'll tell you.
Yo planté este chile.
I planted chile.
Tomates.
Tomatoes.
Dio chile y dio tomate. Se dio fruto, se creció y dio fruto.
It grew.
Entonces dije, si esa persona me dijo, voy a sembrar contigo.
When that person said, I will plant with you.
Entonces yo tengo que hacer.
Then I have to do.
Es una clave que mucha gente no sabe.
It's something that a lot of people don't know.
Y sí, lo hablan.
And yes, they talk.
Pero no lo entienden, no lo
they don't understand.
No lo entienden. El año pasado le dije, Señor, yo quiero ver algo de ti.
I want to see something of you.
Como que se dependiera todo de ti, pero también como que se dependiera todo de mí.
Something that depended on you and something that depended on me.
Entonces dije, así fue dos palabras que yo dije.
It was two words that I said.
Y en este año,
and in this year,
Dios me bendició.
God blessed me.
Que yo pedí años atrás.
He blessed me with something I asked years ago.
Pero hay mucha gente.
There's a lot of people.
Dice, Señor, necesito ayuda.
Say, God, I
necesito
help.
Ayuda.
I need help.
No a tu tiempo.
But not at your time.
Es en el tiempo del Señor.
It's when God wants you to have it.
Y si ustedes me creen.
And if you don't believe me.
Es lo mismo.
It's the same.
Me da igual. Porque esto es cada quien. Dios dice, pide.
God says, ask.
Él te lo va a dar.
And he will give.
Es como un bebé.
It's like a baby.
Empieza a llorar.
Starts
¿qué
crying.
Quiere?
What do you want? What does it want?
Quiere algo de tomar. Quiere algo de comer.
It wants something to eat.
Entonces nosotros tenemos que hacer así.
And we have
saber
to be like that. We need to know.
Cómo pedir.
We need to know how to ask.
Y yo lo agradezco a él. Doy gracias a Dios primero, porque Él es la que le da fuerza a Él para seguir luchando, porque no es fácil. Pero como les vuelvo a decir, cada quien de cada uno de nosotros aquí, la iglesia no es este. Este es un lugar. La iglesia es este.
The church is in your heart.
Si lo entendemos así,
if we understand it like this,
Dios va a trabajar en cada uno de nosotros.
God will work in every single
no person. Importa qué problemas tienes, qué retos o cómo lo entienden. Pero yo les digo,
but I tell you,
pide bien,
ask in the right way,
y Dios escucha.
And God will hear.
Jeremías 33:3.
Jeremiah 33:3.
Dice, clame a mí. Clame a mí y yo te responderé. Y te enseñaré cosas ocultas. ¿Si lo puedes traducir? Ahí dice en la Biblia. Dice, clame a mí y te enseñaré cosas ocultas.
Call me and I will show you things that you can't see.
Dije, wow. Tengo que hablar con él. No con el pastor.
Not with the pastor.
No con la pastora. No con el hermano. No con el hermano, no. Con él, Señor.
With God.
Y luego, en tercer de Juan.
John 3. Third John.
Según tercero de Juan, ese tercero de Juan. Ahí dice también, amados míos, deseo que sean prosperados en todas las cosas.
I hope you prosper in everything.
Ahí es donde yo vi que Dios quiere que prosperen cada uno de nosotros.
That he prospers in every single one of us.
Así es que cada uno de nosotros. Y la pastora lo va a explicar cuál es la sorpresa del pastor. Gracias, pastor, por su tiempo. Gracias por apoyar. Amén.
Amen.
Can you give the microphone to Jennifer? She wants to tell him what the surprise is.
Okay, so Señor Octavio, well, we've been praying for Pastor to go to Mexico because
nosotros
we're going to be taking a trip to Mexico for Christmas.
Vamos a ir a México
but
para la Navidad.
Every time we do a mission trip,
pero
Pastor has to do a
pre-trip una misión,
and you know,
el pastor tiene
examine
que ir antes
the territory, find out if everything's okay.
Y
but we didn't have money to send pastor.
Pero
so
nosotros no teníamos dinero para
one day I got up and I said,
pastor.
Please, can someone, can you guys pray that we find the money to send pastor to Mexico?
Dinero,
he
ahora,
needs to leave like this month.
Él tiene que irse este mes.
So, Señor Octavio, his surprise
Octavio,
is that he came to me and he says, look, for 2 months
mí,
already, God has been speaking to me.
Por dos meses, Dios me
I'm
estado
paying
hablando.
For pastor's plane ticket to
yo voy a
Mexico.
Pagar
and I said, what?
Para el ticket de avión para el pastor
I said,
para
that
ir a
is
Mexico.
Awesome, Octavio. That's awesome. I wasn't expecting it from him. I didn't even know he had a Visa check card. I was like, do you have a credit card? Oh, yeah, right here. I was like, whoa, you're advanced. You have a credit card. Whoa, Octavio. I did not even know. I just, my fault for thinking that he does everything cash. Stereotype. I shouldn't have done. But yeah, he had a credit card. He gave me the credit card. I booked the flight. And pastor's leaving November. The beginning of November, he goes to Mexico.
I have to apologize. I was nervous about speaking, and I overlooked somebody who was supposed to prepare something. Who has prepared something?
Me puse nerviosa hablando en frente de ustedes, y se me olvidó que Lydia iba a dar un.
So I am giving Lydia.
She didn't even say my name.
The opportunity, the opportunity to come up here and do her monologue. I apologize, Lydia.
Okay. Go, Lydia.
No. This is Conversations with Christ. Are you not going to interpret? Mm-hmm. It says, often I speak with you of urgent thoughts and crosses plaguing my vagrant walks in limbo of midnight's pain, my hands spike in rage. When your light does grant my favors, should I then reflect on trails in Calvary that put a stake onto your unbinding love? I know sometimes never dare affirm the gentleness of your eyes soothing. These ashen tears bathed by waves of my own discontent. You did die for me, letting the marrow of your splintered pride question such a door. Still, you, dear brother, mocked on ladders, a thorny hill kindle my heart, reminding the Christ within me to prevail. A limitless sky glooming your familiar rise of love, unknown yet known. If only I were content enough to surrender to the glory of your nailed wrists, all these for me, for rattling tides, for descendant men, I shall but enter the streams of your holy sea to wash your feet. Then, in my deep humility, rise once again to live for you ever and cherish a driven life through others instead. And know that I am with you always, yes, to the end of time, Jesus Christ.
Amen. Before we call the youth group and our pastors up here to speak, is there any more guests or family or friends who would like to say anything?
Hay unos amigos
okay,
o
come on
familia que quieren venir.
I don't like standing in front of a whole lot of people, but
a mí no me gusta
it's
parar en frente de la gente,
when it's
pero es importante
your appreciation day.
Cuando es la procesión
so,
del pastor.
I just want to thank you for
te quiero dar las gracias.
You always tell me what I need to hear.
Siempre me dices lo que necesito.
I just thank you that
te doy gracias.
Even if it's tough,
aunque está duro,
even if it's a hard word, that you don't pull any punches. And that's really all I have to say. Just thank you.
Todo lo que tengo que decir es gracias.
Thank you, Jerry.
Gracias, Jerry.
Now our youth group would like to say something and give something to our pastor.
Decir algo al pastor.
The youth made this. We made this poster. It says, "Our pastor is a sweetheart, or for everything he does, he is always there to pick up the pieces and answer our whatchamacallit. Sometimes we act like airheads or dum-dums, and you probably think we're from the Milky Way. But you've made a miles of difference in our lives. Thank you for getting us in double mint condition for heaven. Thanks for making us smarties. You deserve 100 grand every payday. You will always be in our hearts, now and later. Thank you."
They would also like to say some words to you also.
Pastor, I would like to thank you for inspiring us to do better in everyday life and school, that you strive to make all A's in everything you do. You take more classes than us, you work, you teach an orchestra, you pastor a church, you help people in the community. You do so much, and I don't see why people can't make good grades in school. And you encouraged me to make all A's. And last year I told myself that if Pastor could do all those things, why can't I? Why can't I make good grades? And so Pastor also told me to stop being mean. So over this whole year and a half, I have became nice, friendly, and I've strived to make all A's. I have made all A's, still making all A's. And Pastor gave me a quote a long time ago. It says, "If a dummy can do it, so can you." So every day I wake up and say, if I can be better than a dummy and make all A's, well, I think I'm a lot better than that person. But thank you, Pastor.
Thank you, Pastor, that you showed me many things that I haven't known. And thank you that you've given us this new day that we can do more things that we can do. Thank you, Pastor.
Oh, thank you, Pastor, for telling me that. Thank you, Pastor, for telling me the right thing to do, and I think that's all I can say.
I would like to thank you, Pastor, for everything you've done for my family and I. And
go ahead.
And I thank you for what you've done for me and my family. And
Leslie's already crying. Leslie's already crying.
I just wanna thank you for everything you've done. Even though I haven't been doing good in school, you're always, you and your family and my family have always been there for me, pushing me, telling me to do better. Thank you for being there for me as a father figure. Even there's just no words to express how I feel about you. Thank you.
Thank you, Davi, for all that you've done for me. I started a new school recently, and I've been really scared to tackle it. Thank you for your words of encouragement, and that you're always there for me, and you're always pushing me to get better and better. Thank you, Davi.
Thank you, Daddy, for telling me to do things, and even though I don't do them, you still reward me for it. Thank you for putting me in Donahoe and pushing me to do better in school. Thank you for always being there for me, letting me do things I'm not supposed to do.
Wait, you gotta word that better.
Letting me do things I'm not supposed to do because I act up. Thank you for letting me learn from other people's mistakes and
not hers,
and my mistakes.
That's all.
Pastor, I want to thank you for caring enough about us to teach us common sense stuff, even though it shouldn't be necessary to teach us that, and for, you know, telling us how to figure out stuff and be tough so that we can take care of ourselves. I've seen a lot of adults that really don't care about their kids at all, and they just let them do whatever. They don't care if they're living at home until they're 30 years old and they don't have a job or anything. So I appreciate you pushing us and telling us to improve and showing us that since you can improve and do so well in school and at home and everything and do and work all the time, that we can too. Thank you.
I thank you for teaching this group of people the correct way to treat people, because when I first came here and I met everyone, I was scared to meet other people because I wasn't easily accepted by other people. But when I came here, everyone was really accepting, and it helped me be okay with meeting other people because I didn't have to worry about whether I was accepted by them, because I knew I was accepted by these people here. And it helped me come out of my shell and be able to be myself around other people. And thank you.
Well, Pastor, I appreciate you not giving up on me. Even when I did stupid stuff, you encouraged me. You pushed me. I thank you for writing me that note on my behalf, and if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here standing right now. I thank you, Pastor. Appreciate you.
Pastor, I want to thank you for everything you've done. You've been a father figure to me. You've taught me a lot of stuff, and I really appreciate it. I want to thank you for everything.
Thank you, Daddy, for everything you've done. I could have still been in foster care. Thank you for that. Thank you for everything. Even when I get on your nerves, you haven't given up on me. Thank you.
Thank you, all your youth, all my youth, for saying those wonderful things to Pastor. You can have a seat. Oh, yeah. Give Pastor a hug. Give Pastor a hug. Now we're going to ask if any pastors would like to say anything to our pastor.
There are many things I could say. Go ahead.
that I appreciate my pastor for.
Hay muchas cosas que puedo decir.
And like many of you,
como
all the things
ustedes,
he does for us,
todo lo que ha hecho
he so
por nosotros,
freely pours into us
él siempre
his wisdom
nos da mucho.
And his knowledge and
tiene
his insights
la inteligencia dentro.
About humanity and about relationships. But I realize there's more to be thankful for than that. He is
hay
that
mucho
person.
Más de agradecerle.
He doesn't just teach those things. He is that
no,
person.
No,
Pastor,
no más
I appreciate
enseña.
You
él
for that,
persona.
For being who you are.
Gracias por ser la persona que eres.
Pastor, like everyone else has said,
como todo, como
you've no give up
dicho,
on people.
Tú nunca
thank
dejas
you.
A la gente. Gracias.
You pour out into people
tú le das mucho a la gente
and don't give up on them.
Y no te das
so Pastor, I want to pray a blessing over you
Pastor,
that
te voy
God
dar
would continue
que
to give you the wisdom, the knowledge and understanding that he already has.
La inteligencia que
I pray
ya
that
tienes.
He will heal your body from your head to your feet. I thank God that when you do get hurt, you recover quickly. And I pray that, Father, that he will continue to cause your body to heal quick in the name of Jesus. The way that you give out to others, Pastor, I pray that God and man give back to you, pressed down, shaken together, and running over in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Pastor.
Do we have any other pastors at Harvest that would like to say anything? Okay. Let me say something really quick. I have to say thank you, Pastor.
Tengo que decir gracias, Pastor.
Because if it wasn't for you,
porque si no fuera por ti,
I wouldn't be handling
yo no estuviera
the situation at my job the way I am.
No estuviera
I'm confident
con la situación
God has control
de mi trabajo.
Over it. With the example that you have set
con el ejemplo que
for
tú
me
has
to
dado
rely on God and have faith, more increase my faith,
tenga
I appreciate
Dios,
you so much.
Te aprecio mucho.
And I'm not a words person, so
no soy una
I had to find a poem.
No encontré una poema.
Why, Pastor, why? I see you standing there behind the pulpit, reading from God's word. I think back to all those wonderful, blessed sermons from you that I've heard. No, there's no secret why God brought you out. Oh, there's many times your joy has made me shout. You see, Pastor, there is a reason that God saved your soul, because he knew that serving him with all your heart would be your life's goal. You see, Pastor, there's a reason that it was you that God chose. Not your good looks, your perfect hair, or your stylish clothes. No, Pastor, the reason that God reached down his hand and said you, let there be no doubt. There's a reason God chose you, is because he knew how you would turn out. The reason, Pastor, that you mean so much to me is that when I look at you, it's Jesus that I see. For your footsteps, I'm so grateful, trod. Because I know you, I know that I'm following you, I'm following God. Last year, Pastor mentioned about Ms. Jennifer and how he wouldn't be able to do a lot of things that he does now without her. See, a pastor's wife gets a lot of stuff. She gets attacked a lot quickly than the pastor does a lot of times. Or it's through the pastor's wife that he gets attacked, too. See, people complain to her about the pastor. She has to hear the negative, 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 negative. So she's always put in the position to defend her, not only her husband, the pastor of the church. So not only are we honoring the pastor, I'm honoring you. To our pastor's wife, it takes a special person to be a pastor's wife, for it's not easy task or a simple way of life. The phone often rings at dinner time, vacations they are few. And when there's so many needs in our church, there's always lots to do. When people need a helping hand, on they can depend. On you they can depend. For you always try to do your best to be a faithful friend. So keep this a special place so you always know you're a special gift from God who is appreciated so. There's something in your bag too, Pastor. I would like that Pastor Kirkland. Pastor Kirkland to come up, and if you'd like to say anything, feel free.
Sí, el Pastor Kirkland quiere venir a decir unas palabras.
Well, praise the Lord.
Amen. I just thank the Lord once again for allowing us to come, and to come especially today to honor the honorees, Pastor White and Sister White, on behalf of myself and my companion and the House of Prayer family. We just come out and just try to be an encouragement by our presence, and just encourage you to keep doing what you're doing. You do a lot of things, and oftentimes you don't get to see me, but I think about you. I said, God, just give him strength. I said, how in the world that man does all that he do, amen, in ministry. Like they were saying to your Harvest International Church family, the young people and the youth group, amen, as they all mentioned, you do multiple things, and it takes a lot of strength, and it takes a lot of energy. And like the young people were saying, to build common sense and just out of so many simple things to help the young people. But you also do a lot of essential things that's important, like feed them the word of God and like do missions. Amen. That's not easy. That's not easy. So when you get the opportunity to love your pastor and appreciate your pastor and honor your pastor, do that. And when people try to, amen, put your pastor down, that's your pastor.
Yep.
Huh? That's your spiritual leader. That's the man of God he's placed in y'all's life.
Yes.
You got to uphold him because he needs your support. And if you will support him, praise God, he can keep doing what he's doing, but he can't do it without his family.
Yep.
Just like the family can't do it without the parents, amen, and the leaders need the support of their family. If don't nobody else support him, y'all guys continue to support him. Praise
yes,
the Lord.
Yes,
so I just thank the Lord, amen, for allowing us to come. And I thank God for the skit in the word of God. All of it go hand in hand. As a pastor, amen, I just like to encourage you to stay in the fight. Amen. And sometimes you do get down. Amen. Sometimes it's depressing when you see your people going through and you're praying and you're wishing and hoping for the best for them. And you see they going through and you know that they going through. Amen. The pastors and his companion, they don't rest well now when the members of the flock is ailing, he ailing. Amen. When they struggling, he's struggling. So all the things that the members face, amen, amen, he has to get up on all that in addition to his own stuff he deal with every day. So I said, well, they was asking me, are we going to Pastor White? And it was a last minute thing. I said, I don't know, because, you know, being Sunday, when you don't preach, you know how people are now. We you know how we supposed to have this and that. But sometimes you got to go out and encourage somebody else.
Yes.
I said, if anything, this man of God need an encouragement today. This is his day, praise God, for the uplifting. And I think we are, as a House of Prayer, we can just go in. If we don't do nothing but just show up. Because, see, y'all already don't say it. Everything been said. The word been preached, and the word's been encouragement on going forth, amen. So we just here, amen, to just support you and know, amen, if you need something, praise God, the House of Prayer to do something, we with you, praise God. Praise God. We're with you, not just in word, but we with you in deed. Amen. My word is my bond. And if I can't uphold it, I'll let you know I can't do it. But when it go out there, it goes out with power. And amen. And I just want to thank you and your companion and the Harvest International family. Keep doing what you're doing for the Lord.
Amen. Thank you, Pastor Kirkland, for those words of encouragement. We have one last thing we want to do. But I do want to give some recognition to some people who helped out. I'd like to thank Pastor Selah,
Juana,
for all the decorations you see.
Por las decoraciones que ven.
They're the ones who did it.
Ellos son los que decoraron.
So I appreciate that.
Gracias.
I appreciate Pastor Chris and Pastor Lisa for the slideshow. Thank you for taking
Lisa
the time and doing that. Appreciate it.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you for Pastor Steve and Pastor Miss Donna.
Pastor Donna.
For taking the time and
por tomar su tiempo,
inviting people
y
and
la gente.
Doing what they're what she's about to present now.
Y haciendo lo que va a presentar ahorita.
Pastor, this is
pastor,
from
este es de
several of us.
De
we raised the money for
de
you.
Nosotros, recaudamos dinero
and
para ti.
This is from Sharawandala,
y este es de
and then the other one is from your church family.
Y el otro
thank you,
de
Pastor.
La familia de
oh,
iglesia.
Pastor,
gracias,
hold
pastor.
On. With that money, I gotta make sure.
Pastor, con este dinero.
There's certain restrictions. We were told that you wanted a recording thing,
nos
a recording
dijeron que querías una cosa
that money,
para
we didn't know the specific
agarrar.
Requirements you wanted. That money's to go to that.
Ese dinero es para
not
que
for
se
a church
compre
bill.
Algo para para comprar
only
para su
for your recording thing. So we pray that the amount of money we raise is enough overflowing
el dinero que recordamos
for you to get
the,
what you want.
Tú quieres.
Not for you to settle for something
no,
that, okay, I'll get this, but for exactly
no
everything that you want.
De luz,
on
ni para el bill de agua.
All right. only. So, without further ado, Pastor, if you have anything you'd like to say.
First, I want to thank Pastor Kirkland and for the House of Prayer group that came. You know, to leave your church on Sunday morning to go to another church sometimes causes divisions in church. So, some of you don't know what I'm talking about, but I'm sure Pastor Kirkland knows what I'm talking about. So for him to show up this morning, it's almost like saying, you know, he is more important than what we're doing at the moment. So I accept what you did. It means the world to me because it's one thing the whole church saying, let's all go. It's another thing of saying, we are going. Mm-hmm. So I appreciate you guys immensely.
Muchas gracias
and,
por venir.
That shows their commitment to us and shows
a
commitment towards God. I shed a lot of tears here today.
Lloré mucho hoy.
Some of you don't know that I've been having one of those crazy semi-depressing months. We worked on our building
triste.
And then all of a sudden someone else wants our building.
Estamos trabajando en nuestro edificio y luego otra gente quiere nuestro
you
edificio.
Saw our pictures.
Vieron nuestras fotos.
House of Prayer doesn't know this, but someone has sued us for our building.
Alguien nos quiere quitar nuestro
so
edificio.
We're in the middle of a court battle right
en
now.
La corte.
And for what? For a building that has been sitting there falling apart until when the people of God decide to take it and make use of it. And we understand we don't fight against flesh and blood. We fight against principalities and powers and rulers of darkness and high places and too much for Leslie to interpret. So I was really down and I woke up yesterday and I was thinking,
ayer,
I said,
estaba pensando,
God, it will be so much easier.
Dios, sería más fácil.
If you were to send me to a place
si
that was progressive,
a un lugar que es progresivo,
to send me to a place where the skin color didn't
donde
matter,
el color de mi piel no importa,
to send me to a place where people were used
un lugar
to
donde las personas
moving
están
quickly,
acostumbrados a moverse rápido.
And even when I got here this
y cuando
morning,
llegué aquí esta mañana,
I still had a little bit of a stinky
todavía
attitude.
Me sentí un poco deprimido.
But as they did that little skit,
pero cuando hicieron ese drama,
I realized
me di cuenta,
a testimony is only
el
worth anything
solamente vale
if you've been tested.
Si ha sido examinado.
You know, all you have before, if you're not tested, you
si
just
no
have
sido examinado, ha pasado por una prueba.
Money. Yeah, test on money.
Como una prueba de dinero.
You know, because when you give your life
porque
to Christ,
cuando da tu vida al Señor,
one of the things that he asks you to do
que él te pide es
is to give.
Que dé.
So being part of having a
siendo
test
parte de este tipo de prueba,
sometimes takes away some of your money.
Te quita el dinero.
Now, I know that Pastor Kirkley
yo
knows
sé
what
que
I'm talking
Pastor
about.
Kirkley sabe exactamente de qué estoy hablando.
We had to sit down with
que sentarnos
our committee
con nuestro comité
and go over everything
y
that we spent
todo lo que hemos
on that building.
En ese edificio.
Would you guys want to know how much we spend on that building?
Gastamos en ese edificio?
Anyone here wants
¿alguien
to know how much
saber?
We spend on that building? Well, with all your
con
effort,
todos sus esfuerzos,
all the giving,
con todo ustedes dando,
all the repairs,
con todo los arreglos,
we have spent $38,000 on that building.
$38,000 en ese edificio.
And then we get a lawsuit.
Y después no demandan.
So I started thinking about
comencé
it this way.
A pensar así.
The people that are suing us
las personas que nos están mandando esta demanda
said they want the building.
Dice que quieren el edificio.
That they're willing to pay for it.
Que ellos quieren pagar por él.
So I'm like, maybe that's
yo
our
dije,
down payment
bueno,
for our next
ese
building.
Va a ser nuestro inicial para nuestro edificio.
Come on now.
Amen.
So we did the numbers.
Así que ya calculamos
and
todos
we gave
los
it to the attorney.
Se lo dimos al
and
abogado.
I said, if they want it,
si lo quieren,
this is how much they want it. They have to pay
tanto.
For it. And I already started looking for another
yo
building.
Comencé a buscar otro edificio.
We found three.
Encontramos tres.
So one of them
uno de ellos
has a full kitchen.
Tiene una cocina completa.
Has a garage.
Tiene un garaje
with a garage door.
Con una puerta de garaje.
And two floors.
Y dos pisos.
And if we put the money that they'll give us for
si
that we're asking
el dinero
for,
que ellos, le estamos pidiendo a ellos,
our mortgage will be $41 more than what we pay
nosotros
for here.
Vamos a pagar $41 más que aquí. La hipoteca sería.
You know, we don't know why
nosotros no sabemos
God allows
por qué Dios permite
the enemy to,
que el enemigo
to beat on us.
Nos pegue.
But this thing we know.
Pero esto sí sabemos.
We are more than conquerors.
Somos más que vencedores.
We didn't just conquer.
Nosotros nos vencemos.
We are more than
somos
conquerors.
Somos más que vencedores.
So all our young people.
Todos los jóvenes.
One of the ones that moved me the most.
Uno de que me movió más.
Was the one that said the simplest thing.
Fue la persona que dijo lo más simple.
Thank you for teaching us common sense.
Gracias por enseñarnos la el sentido común.
And then we have Lydia.
Tenemos a Lydia.
See, I've known Lydia since she
yo
was born.
Yo conozco a Lydia desde que nació.
And Lydia was always
y Lydia
the quiet
siempre era
introvert.
Una niña bien, bien
always
tímida,
to herself.
Siempre sola.
And now,
y ahora,
she's an actress.
Ella es actriz.
She gets in front of people and give her a part.
Ella se pone frente a las personas y le da una parte.
And she looks forward to doing
ella
that.
Ella quiere actuar.
This is what I love about
esto es lo
being
que
a pastor.
Me yo amo de ser pastor.
I love to see
me gusta ver
when people have changed
las personas
for the better.
Han cambiado por lo mejor.
This is what I hate
esto es lo que yo odio
as a pastor.
De ser pastor.
People who never change
la gente que nunca cambia
and keep on doing
y
the same mistakes
haciendo los mismos
over
errores.
And over. So if you notice
así que si te das cuenta,
what a pastor loves
lo que el pastor ama
is change.
Es cambio.
Right, Pastor Kirkland?
¿Verdad, Pastor Kirkland?
What God loves
lo que Dios ama
is change.
Es el cambio.
So John the Baptist
Juan el Bautista
went around
fue alrededor
and he preached this message.
Y él predicaba este mensaje.
Repent.
Arrepiéntate.
Because the kingdom of
porque
God
el reino
is
de Dios está aquí.
What does repent
¿qué quiere decir
mean?
Arrepentirse?
I'll tell you what repent
te voy a decir
doesn't
lo que quiere
mean.
Decir, lo que no quiere decir.
Because repent
porque
means to turn.
Quiere decir que te gires.
But some of us
pero a veces nosotros
turn this way.
Nos viramos así.
I'm still going the same way.
Yo todavía voy a la misma dirección.
And when you say no,
cuando dices no,
you got to turn differently.
Tú tienes que virarte diferente.
So they turn.
Entonces se viran diferente.
The other way.
El otro lado.
But this is what
pero
repent
esto
really
es lo que
means.
Quiere decir arrepentirse.
I'm going this way.
Yo voy de este lado.
And I repent.
Y yo me arrepiento.
And now I go that way.
Y ahora voy de este lado.
The gospel hinges
la palabra de Dios
on that one word.
Le gusta esa palabra.
Repent.
Arrepentirse.
Change.
Cambia.
So for all of those
para
that find it difficult to change,
lo encuentran difícil cambiar,
I not only speak it,
yo no solamente lo digo,
I act it.
Yo lo actúo.
Father told us to go back to school.
El Señor nos dijo que regrese a la universidad.
We went back to school.
Nosotros regresamos a la universidad.
Did anyone hear me complain of how hard my life was before school?
Me escuchó quejar de qué difícil era mi vida antes de la escuela.
And it wasn't that my wife supported me as I was going to school.
Mi esposa me apoyaba mientras yo iba a la escuela.
Or I was supporting her as she was going to school.
Ella iba a la escuela.
We both went to school.
Los dos fuimos a la escuela.
You know how difficult for the two parents to go to school at the same time.
A la misma vez.
And we're grateful that we both finished.
Estamos agradecidos que terminamos.
So then I have to look
así
at
que tengo que mirar
what Alex said.
¿Qué dijo Alex?
Pastor told her she was mean.
El pastor dijo que ella era mala.
How many of our people here do I tell you nice things when I talk to you by yourself?
Cuando hablo solo con ustedes.
Raise your hand. Anyone that I said nice things to you when I talk to you
solos.
By yourself? Nobody?
Nadie?
How many get fussed at
¿Cuántos
when I talk to
yo
you
le
by yourself?
Peleo cuando estamos solos?
Come on, Nene. Leader of the pack.
Amen. Hey, going back to what I said, the change.
Voy a regresar, el cambio.
And some receive
y muchos
it.
Los reciben.
And some change.
Y muchos cambian.
And I noticed that
y
when
yo
they
me
change,
dado cuenta que cuando cambian,
they get happier.
Ellos están felices.
They start to enjoy the
comienzan
life more.
A disfrutar su vida.
They get more friends.
Reciben más amigos.
They get better jobs.
Tienen mejores trabajos.
They get more money.
Tienen más dinero.
And all they had to
y
do
todo lo que tenían que
was
hacer
change.
Es cambiar.
And now that's changed.
Y ahora Alex cambió.
Yeah, I saw her. Your BMW is out there, right?
Yo vi a tu BMW.
Alex changed. You got a BMW.
BMW.
The black man's wagon.
El vagón del
or the
moreno.
Big Mexican woman.
O la, esos dichos de carros que yo
you know, BMW.
Oh, okay.
BMW.
Oh, in Spanish, that does not make sense. No tiene sentido en español. El carro de Alex. You know, muy bonito.
It went above some people's heads, right? BMW, black man's wagon. Big Mexican woman. All right, but we've gotten to see Alex a lot more
ver a
happy.
Alex más feliz.
Just the change
solo el cambio.
Brought more happiness.
El cambio trajo
did you
felicidad.
Hear what she said? She's
escuchó
been making all
ella
A's.
Dijo, está tomando toda A's.
It's easy to hear
es
it.
Es fácil escucharlo.
It's hard to do it.
Es difícil hacerlo.
This is what motivates
esto
me.
Es lo que me motiva.
As being a pastor.
Como siendo pastor.
I didn't ask to be one.
Yo no pedí a ser pastor.
Do you know that in our city?
¿Sabes qué? Que en nuestra ciudad.
For every church that
para
opens.
Cada iglesia que abre.
If 10 open.
Si 10 abren.
9 will close.
9 cierran.
Within 2 years.
Entre 2 años.
Only one will remain.
Solo uno permanece.
And from that one,
y de ese uno,
within 10 years,
en 10 años,
half of them will close.
La mitad de esos cierran.
We've been around for a while.
Hemos estado aquí por un tiempo.
And we do a lot of things.
Y hacemos muchas cosas.
So since we have our house
entonces,
of prayer
como
people,
tenemos la, los visitantes de la iglesia de
it might
la
seem
casa
weird
de oración,
that we have a lot of pastors
es raro
in this church.
Que tenemos muchos pastores en esta iglesia.
But the reason why we
pero
have so many pastors
tenemos tantos pastores aquí
is because our church is not just a local
esta iglesia
church.
No es solamente una iglesia local.
We have work
tenemos
in other places.
Trabajos en otros lugares.
And what I want us to do
y lo que queremos hacer,
and with the House of Prayer congregation
y con
as
la
well
ayuda de la casa de oración,
is to have our people excel in such a way
que nuestro pueblo salga adelante.
So we can be used in other places.
Para que podamos ser usados en otros lugares.
Some of you don't know this, and I appreciate
ustedes, muchos de ustedes
Octavio
no saben
for,
esto,
for
y le agradezco a Octavio por pagar
trip to
mi
Mexico.
Boleto a México.
But all the other trips,
pero todos los otros viajes,
I've paid for.
Yo lo he pagado.
So Octavio, you're the first
Octavio,
one
tú eres el primero
to ever pay for one of my trips.
Que paga mis viajes. Octavio y Juana.
Octavio and Juana, the very first one
los primeros
to pay for
pagar mi viaje.
One of my trips. So I am very appreciative.
Yo estoy muy
this may
agradecido.
Be a start.
Esto va a ser un comienzo.
We're going to be doing Mexico, right?
I want to let you know that I told Cela that Octavio paid for a ticket. She's like, darn, he beat me. Cela me dijo, ay, me ganó el Octavio ese. That's good. Next time, Cela. Next time.
So I'm going to share with you the
voy
building that we're looking
con
at right now.
La edificio que estamos
we
mirando.
Looked at it yesterday, Jennifer and I.
Fuimos a verlos ayer.
The I think it's the Shriners. That's the name
se
of
llama,
it.
Sí, un
the Shriners.
Es
y'all know
un
who the Shriners are, right?
Gente que no sé cómo
okay, they have the building on Noble.
Tienen un edificio en Noble.
And they're selling it.
Y la están vendiendo.
They have parking across
tienen,
the street. That's city parking.
Al frente. Que es de la ciudad.
And they have city parking
y
in the back.
Parque estacionamiento de la ciudad atrás también.
So, lots of parking.
Mucho estacionamiento.
2 floors.
Dos pisos.
already has a walk-in kitchen,
tiene una,
walking
una
refrigerator.
Cocina, tiene refrigeradora.
So if God's will for us to sell the
para
other building,
vender este edificio,
then we're going to get
entonces
another building.
Vamos a recibir otro.
This we know.
Esto sí sabemos.
We're not a dying church.
No somos una iglesia que se está muriendo.
We are moving.
Estamos moviéndonos.
So I want you to be mindful
of this.
Que ustedes and I was praying.
Esto, y yo estaba orando.
And I'm like, Lord God,
yo dije, Señor,
why don't people get
¿por qué la gente
in it
no se meten
when it's starting?
Cuando está comenzando?
Why do people wait till it's all big
que ya la iglesia
so
está
they
grande
can get involved?
Para ellos poder estar involucrados.
And God answered me.
Y Dios me contestó.
And God said, that's called self-preservation.
Eso quiere decir la preservación de sí mismo.
It's hard to get on something
es
that's starting
meterte en algo que está comenzando
because it may fail.
Porque quizás falla.
And nobody wants to
y
be
nadie
involved
quiere
with something
estar en
that
algo
fails.
Que va a fallar.
But all of you here
pero todos ustedes aquí
have been with us when
han
we were small.
Con nosotros desde que estamos pequeños.
No one more
nadie
than Chris and Lisa.
No más que Lisa y Chris.
So I'll tell you, Chris and Lisa have been with us
han estado con nosotros
when it was only Chris and Lisa.
Cuando era solamente Chris y Lisa.
You imagine having service like that.
Imagínate teniendo servicio así.
How many members do you have?
¿Cuántos miembros tienes?
My family and two more.
Mi familia y dos más.
And then after the two more
después
came Erica.
De los dos más vino Erica.
Well, we had a bigger church before
teníamos
them.
Una iglesia muy grande antes
but
de eso.
They were all attending college.
Pero iban a la universidad.
And then they all graduated.
Y después se graduaron.
And they were from different countries.
Y eran de diferentes países.
We had 19 nationalities.
Teníamos 19 nacionalidades.
You think it's weird just having two languages?
Raro teniendo dos lenguajes?
19 nationalities.
19 nacionalidades.
My kids were confused.
Mis niños estaban confundidos.
Because Ariel thought she was Japanese.
Ariel quería creía que era japonés.
She would come wearing her kimono.
Ella venía con su ropa de japonés.
Sitting next to the Japanese
se sentaba
folks.
Con los japoneses.
She was always with the Japanese
ella
folks.
Siempre estaba con los japoneses.
And then our Japanese didn't speak
y los,
any English.
Los japoneses no hablaban inglés.
So it was weird. They'll come
así
to church.
Era raro porque venían a la iglesia
and they didn't understand anything.
Y no entendían nada.
But they kept coming for
pero
4 years.
Seguían veniendo por cuatro años.
Towards the end of the four
al final
years,
de los cuatro años,
they can speak some English.
Pudieron hablar inglés.
So imagine Ariel's heart
el corazón
when
de Ariel,
all our Japanese
cuando
left.
Se fueron todos los japoneses.
We had lots of Africans.
Teníamos muchos africanos.
We had Ghana.
Teníamos de Ghana.
We had Congo.
De Congo.
South Africa.
África del
you
Sur.
You would walk into church.
Si entraba a la iglesia.
Jambo!
Hola.
That meant hello in Swahili.
Dice hola en Swahili.
And we kind of miss that.
Y nos hace falta mucho
so
eso.
I am asking God
yo le estoy pidiendo a Dios
to send me more diversity.
Que me mande más diversidades.
That means y'all have
eso
to be more
que
friendly.
Ustedes tienen que ser más amistosos.
That means that our Spanish
quiere
speakers
decir que los que hablan español
can't stay in the Spanish
no
section
pueden quedarse en la sección
because
de español
they don't speak a lot of English.
Porque no hablan mucho inglés.
They gotta come out
tienen que salirse
and join everybody
y
else.
Meterse con otros.
I have been blessed
ha sido bendecido
to have you as our church members.
Como mi iglesia.
All of you have
todos
not been knuckleheads.
No han sido, problemáticos.
Even though we've had a few.
Aunque hemos tenido algunos,
some have taken a long time
han
to change.
Han tomado mucho tiempo para cambiar.
Erica wouldn't have talked to you.
Erica no le hubiera hablado usted.
Y'all don't know the
usted
Erica
no sabe
I used to know.
La Erica que yo conocía.
You'll walk in
tú entras,
and she won't say hello
ella
to
no
you.
Te dice hola.
She'll sit in the corner
ella
too.
Se queda en el rincón.
And Erica has changed.
Erica ha cambiado.
And she's learned to be friendly.
Erica es amistosa.
Now, it wasn't that she wasn't friendly.
No es que no era amistosa.
She was shy.
Es que era bien tímida.
So if a shy person
si una persona tímida
can get up here and preach,
puede venir aquí y predicar,
and that was a tough message.
Eso era un mensaje muy fuerte.
But it was true.
Pero era verdad.
We as pastors,
nosotros como pastores,
seldom get thank yous.
Muy pocas veces recibimos gracias.
Most of the time,
muchas veces,
we get the pastor I need.
Escuchamos pastor necesito.
We get that more than anything
tenemos
else.
Eso más que otra cosa.
Pastor, I need.
Pastor, necesito.
And we have
y
given.
Nosotros hemos dado.
And then the people
y
that we have given to
que le hemos dado
would leave right after we gave
una
them.
Vez que les damos.
Now, you being human,
ustedes siendo humanos,
wouldn't that hurt you?
No le duele los sentimientos.
So I thank you.
Así que yo le doy gracias
for the time that you can say
que usted
you appreciate what we have done.
Ha dicho que aprecian lo que nosotros hemos hecho.
But I'm an acts of service.
Pero yo soy una persona de acciones.
I'm not very good with hearing words.
Yo no soy muy bueno para escuchar las palabras.
So I notice your deeds.
Así que yo vi lo que hicieron.
I notice what you have done.
Yo me doy cuenta de lo que han hecho.
I've been watching you for a while.
Yo le estoy mirando por un tiempo.
The A student.
La estudiante de A.
She's going to graduate with
se va a graduar
an A.
Con una A.
Whoever thought Alice was going to graduate with all A's?
¿Quién pensaría que ella se iba a graduar con toda A?
Lydia. Came out of her shell.
Salió de su caja. Fuerte.
De su caja
fuerte. That strong box. I don't know how to say
Leslie, when she first came
Leslie,
to us.
Leslie, cuando vino.
Even though I've known her since she was that big.
Aunque la conozco desde 3 años.
Leslie kept thinking.
Leslie pensaba.
You don't know about that stuff.
¿Tú no sabías de eso?
She thought the Mexican culture.
Ella pensaba que la cultura mexicana.
Was all Latin America.
Era todo Latinoamérica.
And every time we didn't know how to do something.
Cada vez que no sabíamos hacer algo.
How come you don't know how to do that?
¿Por qué no sabes hacer eso?
We're not from Mexico.
No somos de México.
So now she has become
ahora,
more
ella es más,
well-rounded.
Ella es más internacional.
Kathleen. Oh, she was a little mean girl.
Ella era mala.
Kathleen was the first teenager that I asked to do something at church in front of everybody. That in front of everybody, she looked at me and she said no.
Y me dijo que no.
Never had someone
nunca
do that before. She's just like, no.
No.
Oh, okay.
Yo no voy a hacer eso.
And now she is
ahora,
one girl in our ministry.
Ella, la niña en el ministerio.
That if I ask Kathleen, can
que
you
si
give me
digo,
a 5-gallon bucket of water
Kathleen,
that you catch from the rain outside?
De agua de afuera,
she looks and said, do you want that bucket or that bucket?
Me va a preguntar, ¿quiere este o este?
And we've got to see that change.
Pudimos ver ese cambio.
Lizzie has been in ministry with us all her life.
Lizzie ha estado en este ministerio toda su vida.
That's all she knows.
Eso es lo único que conoce.
It's our ministry.
Es nuestro ministerio.
All right, now I can go through.
Yo puedo ir alrededor
and talk about every single person
de cada persona aquí
that I have watched
que
change.
Yo he visto cambiar.
Some change has been
muchos
difficult.
Muchos cambios han sido difíciles.
Jerry has been difficult.
Jerry ha sido difícil.
For him to change
para él cambiar,
has been hard.
Ha sido muy difícil.
And Jerry told me once,
y Jerry me dijo una
he
vez,
says, Pastor,
él dijo, Pastor,
all of my life,
toda mi vida,
I've wanted someone
yo quería alguien
to just be honest with
que me,
me
diga honestamente
about the truth.
De las, que me diga las cosas honestamente.
Jerry has gotten fussed at a
Jerry
lot.
Ha recibido muchos discusiones.
And Jerry still
y
shows
Jerry
up.
Todavía llega aquí.
If any of you feel that
si
you've been fussed at,
que ustedes, yo le
there are
ustedes,
two people here that have gotten fussed at more than anybody
más
in our ministry.
Castigo que cualquier otra persona.
Nene,
que se acaba de ir,
and Jerry.
Y Jerry.
And I am so grateful. Jerry drives all the way from Birmingham.
Jerry maneja desde Birmingham.
To be here.
Para estar aquí.
And we've watched him grow up from being a silly little boy
ser un niño muy tonto
to being a strong man.
A ser un hombre fuerte.
And we're looking forward to see what else God
y
has for
estamos,
him.
Feliz de lo que va a pasar con él en su vida.
For our adults.
Para nuestros adultos.
Ooh, it's hard for y'all to change.
Es difícil para ustedes cambiar.
Ooh, we got to pray
tenemos
through.
Que orar mucho.
Goodness, we got to pray for our adults
que orar
to pray
mucho.
Through. And that's why we believe
es que
in starting when they're younger.
Creemos en comenzar temprano
it's easier.
Porque es más fácil.
It's easier
es
to change
más fácil
when you're
para
younger.
Cambiar mientras estás pequeño.
Our adults,
nuestros adultos,
Chris doesn't get paid
Chris
anything.
No recibe un salario.
And he's here every Sunday.
Y él está aquí cada domingo
producing our audio and
visual. Nuestros videos.
Chris, if he misses a day,
si él falta un día,
he'll tell you long beforehand.
Él te dice muy avanzado,
I won't be here this
no
Sunday,
este
Pastor.
Domingo, Pastor.
And I can count on Chris,
y yo puedo contar con Chris
He doesn't get paid anything.
Él no recibe nada.
But we're on TV.
Pero estamos en la televisión.
It's Google TV, but it's still,
es la televisión,
I mean YouTube
de
TV,
YouTube,
but
pero
it's still
estamos
TV.
En televisión.
Semantics, sorry. My wife
mi esposa
has been with me in this
ha estado
month.
Conmigo este mes.
It's going to be 22 years.
22 años.
Now I cannot be here
yo no puedo estar aquí
without my wife.
Sin mi esposa.
I don't even want to think of
yo
what
no
it will
quiero
be like
pensar qué sería
to be without my
estar
wife.
Sin mi esposa.
I knew her for 10 years before
si
we got married.
Años antes que nos casamos.
That means I've known her
eso
for 32
que yo
years.
La conozco por 32 años.
And I'm an odd person.
Y yo soy una persona muy rara.
Some of y'all, you hear me
no
preach
saben.
And that's
ustedes
all you know.
Escuchan predicar y eso es solo lo que entienden.
But I'm an odd one.
Pero yo soy uno bien raro.
I will tell my wife what
yo
God told me that I'm not able to tell you.
Lo que Dios me dice que yo no te puedo decir a ti.
And by the time the things happen,
cuando las cosas pasan,
my wife is telling the person,
mi esposa le dice a la persona,
oh, my husband told me about
oh,
this 6 months ago.
Me dijo hace seis meses.
What? You already knew?
¿Cómo? ¿Tú sabes ya?
Yeah, 6 months
sí,
ago
hace
he told me.
Seis meses yo sabía.
I already knew.
Ya yo lo sabía.
Not upset about
no estoy,
it.
No estoy
so I
enojado.
Am grateful
entonces estoy muy agradecido
for having my wife.
Por tener a mi esposa.
I remember the day I asked her.
Cuando yo le pedí a ella,
we were doing really good in Miami.
Estábamos muy bien en Miami.
We were living in a very expensive house.
Vivíamos en una casa muy cara.
I was driving a very
yo
expensive
estaba
car.
Manejando un carro muy caro.
And I looked at my wife.
Y yo miré a mi esposa.
She was still my very young wife.
Ella
we'd only been married
joven.
For a couple of
estábamos
months.
Casados unos meses.
And I said, honey, if God
dije,
ever sent
cariño,
us
si Dios no manda
to Anniston, Alabama,
Anniston, Alabama,
what would you do?
¿Qué harías?
And my young wife looked at me,
joven me dice,
and said,
me dice,
with all honesty,
con toda honestidad,
I would leave you.
Yo te dejo.
And you know, she came right with me.
Vino conmigo.
She came right with me.
Vino conmigo.
She never left me.
Ella nunca me dejó.
So I appreciate
así
my wife.
Que yo aprecio a mi esposa.
Because she's the one
porque
that most people
ella
talk
es
about.
La persona que la gente hablan mal.
Not the good stuff.
No las cosas buenas.
The bad stuff.
Las cosas malas.
People like to pick on my
la gente
wife
le gustan hablar mal de ella.
Because they're scared of
porque
me.
Porque me tienen miedo a mí.
But they're not scared of
pero
her.
No le tienen miedo a ella.
But if they speak against
pero
my
si
wife,
hablan en contra de mi esposa,
you're speaking against
están
me.
Están hablando en contra de mí.
Please speak against
por
me.
Por favor, hablan mal de mí.
Before you speak
antes
bad
de hablar
about my wife.
Mal de mi esposa.
Because I don't care if
porque
someone's
no
talking bad about
si
me.
Hablan de mí.
But I do care if they're
pero
talking
si
bad
me importa
about her.
Si hablan mal de ella.
I thank God for my kids.
Le doy gracias a Dios por mis hijos.
All five of them.
Todos los cinco de ellos.
Jordan every year comes
Jordan,
up.
Cada año dice lo mismo.
Every year.
Cada año dice lo mismo.
Dad, forgive me.
Padre, perdóname.
For whatever.
Por todo lo que he hecho.
And hopefully
y
he won't do that
no
all the years of
vez.
My life.
Espero que no lo haga cada año de mi vida.
I'm looking forward to one day being able to
que
say.
Un día yo puedo decir,
Dad, because of you,
por ti,
I've been able to do all
yo
these
hice
things.
Todo esto.
Instead of, Father,
en
forgive
de,
me
padre,
for not doing.
Por no hacer.
Thank you for being here.
Gracias por venir.
I don't know if y'all knew this.
Yo no sabía si sabían
you
esto.
Know, in the Old Testament, rain
en
is a good thing. It's a blessing.
El, la lluvia es una
and
bendición.
We've even had some songs.
Y hasta tenemos canciones.
Rain on us. How many of you heard any songs of rain on?
Lluvia en nosotros.
Well, you guys put me right underneath this little
ustedes
thing.
Me pusieron abajo
and
de
I got
cosa.
Rained on the whole time I was sitting
y
here.
La lluvia nos pegaba.
And I kept thinking,
yo pensaba,
you know, rain on me, oh Lord.
Llueve en mí, oh Señor.
I said, rain is a blessing,
la
and y'all put me
bendición.
In the one place
usted me pusieron que el un lugar
where I can get rained
donde puedo recibir lluvia.
And I'm not taking it as a negative.
No lo estoy tomando con
because negativo. You didn't know it was going to rain.
Porque usted no sabía que iba a llover tanto.
But if rain is what God
pero
is
si la lluvia
has,
es lo que
having
Dios
for us
quiere
in the
para
next
nosotros,
year,
para este año,
that's a good thing.
Entonces, algo bueno.
Rain on us, Holy Spirit.
Llueve en nosotros, Espíritu Santo.
Rain on us.
Llueve en nosotros.
Thank you so much
gracias.
For showing us appreciation.
Por enseñarnos la apreciación.
Thank you so much for
Gracias
the gifts.
Por los regalos.
I may have to say what some of the skit was because
a
House of
explicar,
Prayer doesn't
el drama
know
un poco porque la casa
some
no
of the things.
Algunas de las cosas que pasó.
It said that Ronaldo at 10 years old, or pastor at 10 years old.
Dice que pastor a los 10 años.
I started ministry at 10.
Yo comencé el ministerio a los 10 años.
That's why I look at our young
yo
people
a los
and say, you can
digo,
do better.
Tú puedes hacer mejor.
At 10.
A los 10.
At 13, my mom
a los
passed away.
13 años, mi mamá murió.
And you saw a pastor
y ustedes vieron
at 13.
Que pastor, su mamá murió aquí.
But it was also the time
también el tiempo
that I gave my life to
que
the Lord.
Yo entregué mi vida al Señor.
The day my mom died
el día que mi mamá murió
was the day that I got
fue el
to
día
live.
Que yo viví.
I gave my life to
yo
Christ
le di la, mi vida a Dios
on January 10th,
el 10 de enero,
1983, at 3 o'clock in
a
the
las
3 morning.
De la mañana.
See, living a life
viviendo la vida
may cost you your whole
quizá
life,
te cuesta tu vida completa,
but at the end of your life,
pero al final de tu vida,
you may cause change.
Quizá tú causa cambios.
I changed in the end of my mom's
yo
life.
Cambié hasta el final de la vida de mi mamá.
Because I saw in
porque
her
yo vi en ella
what I wanted
lo que yo
me.
Quería para, yo, para mí mismo.
And I've had a lifestyle
yo tenía una vida
of sticking up for what is good.
De haciendo lo correcto.
And I tell you, I've had to fight for
que
everything.
Yo he tenido que pelear por todo.
Even for my degree.
Hasta para mi título de universidad.
I had to fight for.
Tuve que pelear.
And some of you don't know
y muchos
this.
De ustedes no saben.
When I first got to
cuando
JSU,
yo primero llegué a la Universidad de Jacksonville,
they had a meeting about
tenía
me.
Una reunión de mí.
Could you imagine someone having a meeting about you
tener una reunión sobre mí
on your first week of
en
school?
Su primer semana de escuela.
And the decisions of the professors
y la decisión del profesor
was that he's too old for us to give him a scholarship.
Él es muy viejo para darle una beca.
But we can't put him out.
Pero no podemos botarlo.
But we can help him realize that he's
pero
not going to make it.
Pero podemos ayudarle a darse cuenta que no puede seguir aquí.
So the average amount of classes that you take in college
las clases averaje que tú tomes en la universidad
are four.
Son cuatro clases a la vez.
My advisor,
mi consejera,
advised me to take 12.
Me dijo que toma 12 clases.
The average is 4.
El average es 4.
I was taking 12.
Estaba tomando 12.
And pastoring.
Y siendo pastor.
And directing the orchestra.
Y dirigiendo la orquesta.
And working in the community.
Y trabajando en la comunidad.
And fathering 5 kids.
Y también siendo papá de 5.
And being a husband.
De 5 hijos y siendo un
but
esposo.
But God is good.
Pero Dios es bueno.
I graduated with
yo
a 3.67 grade point
con
average.
3.7 average.
That's an A.
Eso es una A.
That's a high A.
Es una A alta.
We are able to do
podemos
exceedingly
hacerlo
because he is
allá,
able to do exceedingly.
Él puede hacerlo.
How about if we grab
y
that
si
scripture and just not just think of words
y no pensamos
of money
solo en las palabras, solo en dinero.
In us able to do exceedingly
podemos nosotros hacer
and abundantly
más allá, y más en
above
abundancia,
all
arriba,
that we can ask
de todo lo que
or imagine.
Pedir o imaginar.
How about if God were to
y
turn
si
that scripture
tomar
and make
esa,
it as if you're the money.
Esa escritura como
come
si
on,
fuera
bring
tú.
Me the money.
Ven,
you.
Tráeme el dinero.
Bring me the
dame
you.
El dinero.
You're the money.
Tú eres el dinero.
So someone asked me, Pastor,
me preguntó, Pastor,
how are you able to do all
¿cómo
of this?
Tú puedes hacer todo lo que haces?
And I said,
y yo
Paul
dije,
said it best.
Pablo lo dice mejor.
I can do
yo puedo
all things
hacer todo lo
through
puedo
Christ
en Cristo,
who strengthens
quien me.
Me
fortalece.
So today, starting with our young people.
Así que con los jóvenes.
Say this with me.
Díganlo conmigo.
I can do.
Todo lo puedo.
Well, you gotta say better than that. I can do.
Todo lo puedo.
All things.
En Cristo.
How many things?
All.
Some?
All.
20.
All.
50.
All.
100.
All.
I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Who strengthens you?
Christ.
Who?
Christ.
When does he run out?
Never.
You sure?
Yes.
So when do you run out?
Never.
We can do all things.
Amen.
We can do all things. You can get all A's. Biology included. Geometry, trigonometry, algebra, calculus. You notice everybody start getting a little softer there, right? We can do how many things? History. We can do history, right? We can do all sciences. All sciences? Wait a second. When they're talking about we came from apes, can you do that one? Yeah, we can. Oh, learn what the world is teaching.
Aprende lo que dice lo que está enseñando el mundo.
So you know how to confound their stupid wisdom.
Ustedes confundir su sabiduría estúpida.
Yeah, learn that stuff.
Aprenden esas cosas.
One of my favorite professors.
Uno de mis profesores favoritos.
Her name is Dr. Lee.
Se llama Doctora Lee.
She teaches biology.
Ella enseña biología.
After I finished my presentation in her class.
Después que yo terminé mi presentación en su clase.
She said, "You know, you did
dijo,
your presentation."
¿Sabes que tú hiciste tu
presentación? On what I did my doctor's thesis on.
En lo que yo hice mi doctorado.
And I didn't know that.
Y yo no sabía eso.
We can confound
podemos nosotros
the wisdom
confundir
of the wise.
A la sabiduría de los,
thank
los sabios.
You
gracias ustedes
for all the appreciation.
Por toda la apreciación.
And hopefully I'll
y
get enough strength from this.
Espero que recibo más
until next
ánimo
appreciation.
Para la próxima apreciación.
Because you know we have some people
porque
that don't believe
la
and
gente no
pastor
cree
should you
en,
did it, it's your choice.
El pastor no. La gente dice, bueno, pastor, es tu decisión. Querías hacer esto.
Ooh, the Spanish teacher got stuck there for a second.
I don't remember the verb. No me acuerdo, discúlpeme.
She started speaking Spanish from Spain.
Querríais.
Querríais.
El vosotros puedo. Puedo con el que es el vosotros. Quisiste. Quisiste. Gracias.
So thank you for coming.
Gracias por venir.
Our Pastor Kirkland.
Pastor Kirkland.
You are so loved by
usted
us.
Es amado por nosotros.
So I'm going to tell you something that
algo
probably our church already
nuestra
knew.
Nuestra iglesia quizás ya sabe.
Coming to Anniston, Alabama.
A Anniston, Alabama.
We had more difficulties.
Teníamos más dificultades.
With dealing with African American.
Bregando con los morenos americanos.
Than we did with the whites.
Que con los blancos.
Because they didn't understand.
Porque ellos no entendían.
That I wasn't coming from a foundation of
que
color.
Que yo no venía con un fundamento de color.
I was coming from a foundation
yo venía
that people
un fundamento
are
de gente,
people.
Que gente
no
son
matter
gente, no importa
what color
qué color
they are.
Son.
And for Pastor
y
Kirkland.
Para el Pastor Kirkland.
To be so active with us.
Tan activo con nosotros.
His heart has to be similar
su
to my heart.
Corazón tiene que ser similar a mi corazón.
Where those things are not important.
Esas cosas no son importantes.
And it means the world to me.
Y vale mucho para mí.
That I can say we're
que
friends.
Que yo puedo decir que somos amigos.
We're not competing ministries.
No somos un ministerio competiendo uno al otro.
I pray for his.
Yo oro por él.
As well as I know he prays
y él
for mine.
Ora por el mío.
And now he's visited
ahora,
us twice before
él,
we have gone and visited him back.
Él no ha visitado dos veces antes de nosotros visitarlo a él. Una
so
vez.
Now,
así
you know,
que ahora,
I come from a strange family.
Yo vengo de una familia
we
muy
keep
rara.
Records of
nosotros
how many times you've been visited.
De cuántas veces te visitaron.
And when we show up,
así
you say, you owe me two.
Casa,
now you owe me two visits.
Yo digo, bueno, me debes dos.
So we owe him two
ahora
visits.
Le debemos dos visitas.
Well, why?
¿Por qué?
Because we're equal.
Somos iguales.
We're not trying to be
no
better.
Estamos tratando de ser mejor.
We're equal.
Somos iguales.
And Pastor Kirkland.
Pastor Kirkland.
When we get our new building.
Cuando tengamos nuestro nuevo edificio.
We're gonna have a big church party.
Vamos a tener una fiesta grande.
We went to church last week
fuimos
or the week before.
La semana pasada.
And our youth, we were sharing with them how
y los jóvenes,
in some churches they have the fans that come from the mortuary service.
Dijimos que tenían esos,
and we got there and they were laughing because they noticed
abanicos.
They do have the mortuary fans.
Son abanicos que dicen que son de,
I want to have an old school
funeral.
Service when we get there.
Así que yo quisiera tener un
so can y'all help me do an old school service, all right?
Los, servicios viejos, all right,
old school, we're going to dress old
vamos
school.
A vestirnos viejos
with the big old hats.
Con los sombreros grandes.
You know, sometimes doing something
a veces
new.
Haciendo cosas nuevas,
you start by doing something old.
Comienzas con las cosas viejas.
Because I want to have,
Porque
you know, before we called the Holy Spirit,
llamar al Espíritu Santo, Espíritu Santo,
we used to call him Holy Ghost.
Le llamamos el fantasma,
¿no? I want to have
Eso los americanos se llamaban
a
fantasma.
Holy Ghost
el fantasma
service.
Santo.
Okay, y'all understand where I'm coming from now.
¿Entienden?
I want to have a Holy Ghost service.
Queremos tener un servicio
and invite the community
poderoso,
to,
invitar a la
to
comunidad
come and experience
que vengan a experimentar
how it was to worship God.
¿Cómo era alabar a Dios
30 years ago,
hace 30 años?
40 years ago.
40 años.
50 years ago.
50 años.
You know, when church was
cuando la iglesia
still going,
todavía estaba
and it was 2 in the morning.
Y era las 2 de la mañana.
And y'all remember that?
¿Se acuerdan de eso?
Didn't have to worry about
no
going to work on Monday.
No teníamos que preocuparnos de el trabajo.
So, continue to pray for
us. Por favor, sigue orando por nosotros.
I am back in school again.
Yo estoy en la escuela otra vez.
I am now working on my graduate
degree. Estoy trabajando
degree.
En mi maestría.
I'm so far still an A student.
Yo todavía tengo A.
And at the end of this semester,
y al final de este semestre,
I'll have just 30 more credits
yo solo
to finish.
Voy a necesitar 30 créditos más para terminar.
And if you think that's a
si
lot of credits,
piensa que eso es muchos créditos,
I finished my bachelor's with 183.
Mi título, mi primer título con 183 créditos.
So 30 is like a,
así que 30 no es mucho.
That's not a lot at
no
all.
Es mucho.
But continue to pray
Pero
for us.
Pero por favor sigan orando por nosotros.
The enemy has
El
been trying to,
está tratando
to
de,
knock us out.
Tirarnos un tiro.
But I'm so glad
Pero le damos gracias
that
a Dios
every time he throws something
que él
at us,
nos tira algo,
we get higher.
Nosotros subimos más
Because
alto.
All our stumbling
Porque
blocks
todos los,
will
las
become
piedras
our stepping
de tropezos son nuestras piedras que nos suben.
Steve and Donna.
Steve y Donna.
I appreciate you
yo
guys.
Yo los aprecio ustedes.
Steve had me crying.
Steve me tenía llorando.
Yeah, well, no, something got in my eye.
No, algo,
Steve started
no, no
talking.
Estaba llorando. Algo se me metió en el ojo.
Little Nathaniel. I was thinking of Nathaniel this morning.
Nathaniel estaba pensando
and
en él.
Do you know that our only two babies that were born in our ministry
dos bebés que nacieron aquí
is Nathaniel
es Nathanael
and Sebastian.
Y Sebastián.
So, it's like those are our babies.
Esos son nuestros bebés.
Nathaniel and Sebastian.
Nathanael y Sebastián.
So, Nathaniel, wherever he is,
Nathanael, ¿dónde
thank
está
you
ahí?
For coming and reading that for us. Where is he? Nathaniel, come over here, please.
Ven aquí, Nathanael.
In the key of F. Huh? All right, stand right here with me.
Párate aquí conmigo.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nathaniel. Happy birthday to you. You're welcome. Today is his birthday.
Hoy es su cumpleaños.
All right, if we can please stand.
Sí, por favor, pueden pararse.
Pastor Erica, you have anything
Pastora
else you need
Erica
to say?
Tiene otra cosa que decir.
Okay, Sister Penny, you had something you need to. Does she?
Señora
she's
Penny,
still here
decir
somewhere.
Algo?
Come on, Penny.
Vamos, vamos, señora Penny.
Now Penny got to go with
Penny
us to Miami,
Miami
when we ministered in Miami.
Cuando fuimos a Miami.
And Penny is a joy to
y
be
Penny
with.
Penny es
Because
una maravilla.
When she feels the anointing,
cuando ella sienta la
she
unción,
hits those high notes.
Ella, she ella grita bien alto.
So, so come on, Sister Penny.
Aquí,
I was told
Penny.
You have some words
quería saber
to say.
Que usted quería decir algo.
Well, bless the Lord.
Dios le bendiga.
Amen.
Amen.
Bishop. And why? And the congregation.
La congregación.
Praise the Lord. I'm so
que
glad
Dios
to be here.
Estoy
Sorry,
feliz de estar
had
así.
Some problems. It's
Tenía
late,
problemas
but to
para
God
llegar aquí, pero que Dios sea la gloria.
I just want to appreciate this man
gracias,
and woman of God. But this man, a mighty
este
man,
hombre, este
a valor,
fuerte,
a man after God's own
el
heart.
Hombre que sigue a Dios, al corazón
a
de
man
Dios.
That hears from God.
El hombre que
a man that trusts
Dios,
God.
Que confía
a man
en Dios, el hombre que obedece a Dios.
Been knowing him ever since he was 18.
Lo conozco desde 18 años.
Awesome. He loves the Lord.
Él ama al Señor.
He loves people.
Él ama
and
las
he
personas.
Will do what
y
God calls him
lo que
to
Dios
do.
Le llama
him and
que
his
haga.
Wife. All of you that know him, you know that.
Que lo conocen, saben.
Follow him as he follows the Lord.
Síguenlo a él como
and
él
you
sigue
will
a
be
Cristo,
led right.
Tú estarás
okay?
Bien.
All right. Blessings to you. Love you much.
You, It's great to be able to have people that have known you for a really long time.